look right at the
I think it's all great. let us say welcome to the Bluegrass Inn. Just right back in your seats and drink plenty of good old cold beer. Pull off your shoes and we'll all have a stinking good time. Go way back to us sometime. Have some people are visiting with us tonight from Little Rock, Arkansas, over there in the corner. Also have some people here from Louisville, Kentucky. We'd be glad to have them people. Have some people here from Nashville, Tennessee. Have some people here from Franklin, Goodlettsville, and Gallatin, Tennessee, Murfreesboro. Where are you from?
Westfield.
Huh? Nashville, Tennessee, long way from home. Did you fly in? Your arms tired? glad to have you people, okay? Let me see if we can do this tune right here, especially for the people there from Little Rock. It's a tune that they want to hear so bad they can't understand it. And it's a tune we never have done before. But we can't think of no better place to rehearse than like this in front of 2,000 or 3,000 people.
Yeah.
So let's see what we can do about this. This is titled Way Down Deep in My Heart and My Soul. My soul and another, I don't know. Bobby McGee and Will the Circle. Me and Brooke. bunch of good songs down on the harvest out. Now this next tune here we want to do for a couple of ladies there that are visiting with us from Gallatin, Tennessee. Yeah, there they are. They have been coming down here too long, and I don't really know that what started them coming down, but I guess did somebody bring you down with the first time? You just did it. Well, that's the way to do it. You can get by with it, huh? Better rip. And yeah, they did the right thing. And yeah, they've been coming around to see us ever since. And they sit there and drink them cold pours and enjoy the music. And they don't bother nobody. Of course, we have Trace there from Texas. We're glad to have old Trace. You all right? Okay, you get you another drink of that Coke. You're going to be all right. But let me see now if we can do this song for them people there from Galton. And this is on their live album. This is entitled I'll Fly Away Thee.
Oh,
start string, and it would, once she's fixing that string there, I'll go ahead and tell you that we're down there four nights a week.
What?
I heard that. That's Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night. Every week that rolls around, right here at the Bluegrass Inn. If you like our music, you tell your friends about us. If you don't like it, you keep your mouth shut. Everything's going to be all right. All right, let me see now if we could, have you got that string on me? How long is it going to take you? Not 45 minutes.
Why you want me to walk?
You look like a wall mule, won't you? Get you another drink of that beer, you're going to be all right. Won't you? What? You from North
Carolina?
Like the popcorn. You look like the popcorn. Now, he certainly told me about he being from North Carolina. And being poor people, we were poor than whippoorwills. And they sure who knew it. And what we had to do was eat popcorn for breakfast, drink water for dinner, and swell up for supper. It's got a lot better nowadays. Just like today, the night before we come to work, we had hundreds of things on the table to eat, and every one of them pinto beans. Now, my daddy had popcorn patches everywhere. I mean, he had them everywhere. He had this old mule that he plowed them with. And I got up there a little size. He had me out there one day plowing that popcorn patch. Hot. Lord have mercy, it gets hot down there North Carolina. Now that day it was so hot that the popcorn got to popping. The old mule thought it was snowing, laid down and froze to death. That's the way it was in North Carolina. Now, have you got your string? You got it all tuned up. Mic tuned it? Well, it's all ready then. Let me see if we can do this. I said we can get Mike Richardson to do one here. Help Ruby out and Shelby Jean out on this song right here. Here's one titled The Foggy Mountaintop. Let me see.
I'm
for Betsy and Lori and Michelle and Jane and Bill Bailey and John Peanut Brittle and old Motown. Now these people right here come to see us all the time. And yeah, they go to school over here at Vanderbilt College, right? And we always glad to see them.
And the mom.
Yeah, and we got a pot of flowers. Can you get a shot of them flowers down here, or do you want to move? The sand flower.
Where'd that come from?
That come from Motown and Bill Bailey.
Where was he
and
from?
John.
Where was he from?
Where'd he from? Genius place. That's going to cost you. Where are you located?
West Long Drive.
Well, West Long Drive? Okay, how many years have you been in business?
120.
I knew you was old. I didn't know you was 120, man. You coming on up there, ain't you?
Following
of
the
pitch. Yeah, here's a song right here we haven't done since I was about 19 years old. 2 years is a long time. We'll do this for them people there, okay? Somebody looks to me like it's somebody at the door there. Check if they got their money before they come in.
We got money.
You sure have got some money. Come on in, man. It's like you own this place. You'll be all right. Here's one of the Harvest Album. This is down the Fox on the Run. Let me introduce the seasoned travelers to you at the fast lap. We're going It's the first red light on the left. So you have to go to the office. Use the phone. Let me introduce the season of travelers to you, okay? Now the fellas that are on the fifth. Now me and Bob, he knows many of Bob, and this fellow on the guitar here, and all three of us is from North Carolina. And they know about the eating that popcorn for breakfast too. Yeah, they do. Now, this is about the second night here at the Bluegrass Inn. He's been with us. And other fiddle player, he's still on the strike. And I guess he'll stay on the strike. I don't know. And we glad to have this fellow with us. And I think he's doing a pretty good job. What do you think he's doing? Yeah. One of the finest fiddle players around today, so he said. And he dug with the cooties. He is fair, he dug with the cooties. And if you eat my eye carefully, he'll give you a big dose of stuff before you leave with him. Except one time for a while, Thompson, would you do it? Now the fellow on the harmonica, he comes from the state of New Jersey sometimes. Sometimes he's from Arizona. Fine harmonica player, good boy sometimes, and can wear some of the finest clothes that you can find anywhere. Where did he go? The National Cowboy. If you ever up here on 16th Avenue South, there at the Wax Museum, moving on. Tell them Hubert Davis and Season Traveler sent you by, I'd appreciate it. Boots!
What? Where did he get them?
What kind, darling? But he can wear some. Wear some of the raggedest underwear that you know. Where did he go? I give it to him for credit. Let's hear one time, old Wayne Woods. You do that. Brother Wayne, you all right?
No.
You need to get a little bit deeper in that beer, either don't go no further down or something like that.
I heard your beer once.
Brother Wayne, he comes to see us all the time. We always glad to have him. He's a pretty good fella sometimes. Always good as been, right? All right, the Dobro player. No, why don't you change the places somewhere? He's like a pug, man. That fellow there with the guitar, he, like I said a while ago, he's from North Carolina too, and he's a fine guitar player, good singer, good boy sometimes. he's been a little sick lately. He's been coughing. Of course, we've all been sick. I've got a little cold now. But we stopped out there at the drugstore a while ago to get him something for his cold. Fella set out a box of X-Lax. And I said, what on earth has X-Lax got to do with coughing? He said, if he eats that box of X-Lax, he'd be afraid to cough. He told me a while ago, he says, I don't know where I'm going to be able to sing or not. I said, what's your problem? He said, well, I'm afraid he can clear the throat. Let's have one time for old Mike Richardson. Better known as the doughboy. He eat popcorn for breakfast and swelled up like that, but his only problem is he never need to go down. All right, the Dobro player. Half of that fellow was born in Texas. The other half was born in Indiana. Both halves got together and was raised in California. Fine Dobro player. Good boy sometime. Let's hear it one time over Tommy Gitchens. Would you do that? He's all hi, Mom, and her in California.
Hubert Davis is my dad. That's why he's so ugly.
Well, I tell you, if I was you, I wouldn't talk. And you must think they'll look in the mirror, right? All right, the mandolin player. He comes from the state of Alabama. Fine mandolin player, good boy sometimes. Now, he belongs to the bass player. I never will forget the time that when he first moved up here, he'd stand there at my house, and some of my friends was telling me how bad he was about drinking. And I told him, I said, look, Mike, I said, if you're gonna stay here at the house, you can't be drinking. And if you just have to drink any at all, you just take your little drink before you go to bed every night, everything's gonna be all right. I remember the first night there, I went to bed 36 times. Yeah! I shared one time with my son-in-law there, Mike Atkins. Young lady on the bass fiddle, that belongs to me in this. They sent one time for a big daughter there, Shelby Jean Bass.
There she is.
Yes, yes, yes.
16 today.
What is it?
It's a rainbow.
This is a young lady that I'm mighty proud of sometimes. I call her more Battle Axe. Old War Horse, Peppermint, Buffini, Anaston, Buckwheat, Kingslaw, Kmart. Just a good bunch, a good thing. I just heard one time from my wife, that Ruby Davis. Season travels. We're speaking to Ruby of being my wife. I think she makes some of the best biscuits you could ever eat. I guess what makes her biscuits so dadgum good? She uses that good old moth of white flour. Biscuits. Let me see if we could get Wayne Wood to do one here on the harmonica. And this I want to do for Agnes, James and Agnes with us tonight. And to have Jesse Gunn and one of his wives with us tonight. We'd be glad to have that with you. This is one of Agnes's favorite songs. And James, don't let her come down here too often. So we're going to do this for her, especially for now that she's got down here one more time. And I think he's got James with you. Yeah, James with you. This is entitled I'm So Lonesome I Could Cry. Thank you. Gonna be mad at Merle? Okay. That's all right, she's gonna be mad at somebody. And she wanted to come so bad she couldn't hardly stand it. No, by the time you got back, it'd be time to go. Not the granny in there, you would. No. Let me see, we do. I don't know what we do this night. Here's a tune we haven't done in about 72 years. People from Richmond, Virginia comes down to see us all the time. And they're with us tonight. We're glad to have Dean and Charlotte Parsons. And he's been listening to me play for, oh Lord, 30-something years, I believe he said. He used to listen to us in Virginia when I was working with somebody else. I recorded this song back then, and he remembers that. If I don't do this, he'd be walking around 6 months with lips all puffed out, and you know how that goes. And he calls this making a ham payment. He always brings me a ham, a big box of apples, whatever. So let's see if we can do this. Space for Dean Park. This is about Home Sweet Home.
Oh, yeah. I'm
some road blues and Columbus Stocky blues. We have two or three of our little nieces visiting from down in Covington, Georgia. They come down here to stay a few days, and that's been 6 months ago. They still here. Lisa and Lori and Angel. And your twin is sitting over here. Is that your name? Laura? See?
That's old
Tootie. We have Jesse Gunn with us tonight. We are glad to have old Jesse there and his wife, Veronica. And they sitting over with James and Agnes. And we're going to see if we can do Jesse's favorite song. I don't know where we can or not. I broke a string on the banjo while going. And had to put two on it to play some more. Let's see if we can do it. And we want to do that fellow there. He works over there at Kroger's. Kevin and Linda. I know he's going to have to get a picture of that. That old mud dog there, been begging that lady there to marry him for 3 weeks. He thought he'd put you on that calendar and change his mind. You better talk to her. Somebody needs to talk to her. See if we can do Summertime and Pass Me Gone.
Yeah.
over there, them people right there. I can't see. You people been here before?
Yeah.
Never been here before? Ain't gonna be your last time.
No.
How did they get in?
They sound great.
Did you pay to get in?
I left the door.
And then what?
You left the door.
We get you when you go out. Who are you people from?
Falls Church, Virginia.
Okay. We're glad to have you. I started to say welcome to the United States, but I won't do that. Yeah, them ladies are from Cal, Texas. Like they ain't got their signs with them now. Is it? There he comes. He's a smile you can't count.
Go ahead.
Here's one title of the Dobro Triangle. He if he does, he ain't got a bottle of wine. Let's see if we can get him to come up here and sing one for you. Let's make welcome to Will, old buddy there, Ricky Willis. There you go. I heard somebody say, go get him, Ricky.
You say anything about my haircut?
I'm gonna tell you
what I did. Last night, my all-time favorite actor, Mr. Paul Newman, received his very first Academy Award. And in honor of that, I got a Paul Newman haircut today. Sitting here right here in front of us. Especially my best pal, my son Rick, here with me tonight. An original song that myself and Season Travelers plan to release soon on the Please Buy It label. One called Waiting in Wyoming.
Always will be mine.
there, Ricky Willis, and wrote a pretty song there. You think that song was pretty, right?
Yeah.
We'll do that especially for his son. I don't remember what his name is, Ricky. His name is Little Ricky. Big Ricky, Little Ricky.
Big Ricky, Little Ricky.
We have some of these people up here a little bit hoarse and can't sing. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. And we'll do that for you in a minute. And might as well just go ahead and do it now and get done with it, right?
Yeah.
Do this for Sue. She's kind of mad at me, but you know, I don't care. You mad at me? I don't care. She is too. She said when I first come down here, she was mad. And Boots, he's all smile. Old Boots, he smiled a long time. BW, Sue, she don't know where she's at half the time. Joanne, that's Waylon's wife there. Joanne, Sue is Mike Richardson's wife. And sometimes. I want to get to Ruby to sing a song here. We have Granny with us tonight. Always glad to have Granny. That's Ruby's mother, and makes her my half mother-in-law. We always. What are you gonna do? You all right, Granny? What'd you say you was gonna do? Ain't no kidding to me at all. My mother-in-law or something else. I was talking to the fellow the other day about pitching the party over there in the backyard. That's the first thing he asked me. Was your mother-in-law there? I said, that's the party we pitched out in the backyard. I said, she all right? I said, well, she's scrambled around out there and finally fell in the well. Said, she all right? I said, I guess she's all right. She's quit hollering. You all right, Granny? Hey, you are mad at you. You want to hear this song? You want me to do you this song? Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die.
Thank you.
This was Murfreesboro. Okay? No, I ain't. You just sit back there and get you another drink that beer. You're going to be all right. You people got to go. I said, you people got to go. You come back to see us, you
ever? I go. Hurt them.
You be careful, you can't understand. Okay? You better do it.
Do this right here.
This is Tom the Ballard of James County.
People here come to see us all the time. See, I don't know everybody's name. And it ain't the name that I'm overlooking anybody. It's just I don't know. Okay? And we have some people comes in here like on Wednesday night and stay to Saturday. You be so careful you can't understand us, but okay? We're down here 4 nights a week. I heard that. I'll take you again in a minute. Ain't gonna be alone in that, man. James, sit down, please.
James, you heard it.
She's gonna crawl. Come on, you. Come on, I'll let you crawl. Here she goes. Out of the dark, into the light, and it's up to the office she goes. Spaceman, old town, and this lady right here, you know, this is the first time she's been in 72 years. How do you pronounce her name? A Christian. Yeah, I'm gonna do this for you too. The old town and the Christian. David flew down. Now this fella right here, I forgot about that. He used to go to Vanderbilt over here, and he had to leave us, how long ago, about a year ago? And had to go back to Michigan, so where you live? Massachusetts. Now, I can never say that, right? And that little rascal, he heard about us going to do this film tonight, and he got on that plane, and here he come. I appreciate that, David. And he said they was saying on that intercom on there, said if you go into Nashville, Tennessee for good entertainment, go to the Grand Ole Opry and the Bluegrass Inn. Yeah! I said that, didn't I? If he didn't say that, you lied. What'd you say? He likes to fly kites?
No, he likes to fly
kites. He likes to not. I'll do that tomorrow night. See, we down here 4 nights a week. I heard that. That's Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Every week it rolls around. Right here at the Bluegrass Inn. If you like our music, you tell your friends about us. If you don't like it, you keep your mouth shut. Everything gonna be all right. I won't do a what? Do motel song? No, I ain't. I will, but I shouldn't.
We got a kiss to make up.
What? You're kissing me, boy. You mean? You ain't made right. I'm not too mad at you, okay? This is what you put me in the mind of. Old Suefoot. That's what you put me in mind of. Yeah, you say I'm ugly. You ever seen Slewfoot? Okay. Sorry. Well. And I know it's bad.
Chicken.
No, I ain't being. I'm not done in Salt Bean. Now, and I didn't even plan to do that song, and I did just because you was here. Do you really appreciate that? Huh? You really appreciate that? Okay, Dean. Dean Barnes. Do one for Joanne? Yeah, we have some wives here tonight. We have Wayland Wood's wife with us tonight. We have Mike Richardson's wife with us tonight, Sue. And we have Merle there at the bar. You can put you up here. Have Amy sitting up there behind the case register. Chuck, where you at, boy?
Chuck? In the office.
He can go to the office up the street. He thought I was going to do that. That's what he did. We want to do Joanne one, and let's do Darlene one. Yeah, I want to do this. For David, Brother Wayne, David, Darlene. Would you leave her alone, please, so she can hear? Yeah, okay, man. Darlene, David, and Brother Wayne. Here's one title, Bobby McGee. Finest around town here. And we have some of the finest lawyers around here. We have Darlene and I, one of the finest doctors around here. And we have that young lady sitting behind Elaine. What's her name, Elaine? Who?
Tammy.
Tammy. Oh, I thought you cussed her. That's all right. She, we got it straightened out. She looks like she likes her music so much she can't understand it. And old Ricky Jr. there, he acts like he just can't hardly, he just can't get along without this bluegrass music from now on. It's the first time he's ever been down here, and he asked me a while ago, could he set him up a tent back there in the corner? And he, my popcorn's on you, welcome. Okay. As long as you want to stay, all right? I want to get Matt Bennett to do a tune here for me on the fiddle. I want to do this, I want to dedicate this. He's not with us tonight. He couldn't be with us tonight, but I want to dedicate this especially to Lehman Flatt, which is a first cousin of Lester Flatt. He'll do this respect for Lehman. He lives up in Murfreesboro. And I told him about doing this, he just couldn't make it. He's one of the finest fellas ever walked. He's one of the finest preachers ever walked. We're going to do this for Lehman Flatt. This is time of the ragtime radio. Set this thing to do on tonight, and invited these people to come out here to be with us, which they come to see us all the time.
Now
there's a lot of people come to see us, and we couldn't get all of them down here. But I really appreciate the ones we got. And like Bootsy, Space Old Booster there, and VW, Old Town, and Dean Parson, and Charlotte there, they come down to be with us. And old Mickey, think, what do you think, Mickey? And her husband there, Frank, and her two sons there, Barry and Andy, and their friend. I appreciate them people there, and I appreciate old Mud Dog.
Mud Dog!
Nickname, and he's doing the filming there with that camera. Now we've kind of tagged him with that Captain Mike. He works over at Kroger's back there with all them fish. hey, scratch my head. I'm going to Kroger's and getting some Kroger bread. Right? Okay, Captain Mike. We're going to have to say goodnight to you, but before we do that, let me mention to you now that we're down here four nights a week. I heard that this Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night. Every week that rolls around right here at the Bluegrass Inn. If you like our music, you tell your friends about us. If you don't like it, you keep your mouth shut and everything's going to be all right. Appreciate you people coming by to be with us. Come back to see us and be careful on the way home. Yeah? You married it.